Ladies and gentlemen, the Mark One, the first computer specifically designed to calculate the coordinates for the atomic bomb dropped in World War II, both of them. And here's the neat thing, look at this. That's a punch card. That's information. That whole case over there is a hard drive. This is the keyboard. This is the information that's sent to the keyboard. And that's what processed it. The very item that I'm holding in my hand is exactly the same process and design as this box right in front of you.